One of the arguments that's made that is trotted out as support for the fact that we should be doing something about climate change today is that we are morally obligated to future generations to deal with the problem of climate change today. Otherwise, we'll be bequeathing to them a much larger problem. I think it's worth looking at this.
You know, there are people who appeal to our moral sense, who remind us about our children and grandchildren, protect them from climate catastrophes, save the climate for them, and so forth and so on. That's baloney. The important thing is to make sure that the economy survives so they can adjust and adapt to any climate change. And all these remedies, mitigation schemes suggested would burden and even ruin the economy and cause real problems for our children and grandchildren. So the real moral course is to try to protect them from this kind, from economic disasters.
In the future, developing countries will be better off than developed countries were in the year 1990. In fact, they'll be better off than the US is today, despite the fact that climate change is supposed to have reduced their GDP. So what mitigation essentially involves is present generations who are a lot poorer compared to future generations. It is us taking on a burden so that we help our richer brethren in the future. Now, I say that we should be more concerned about our poorer brethren today rather than our richer descendants in the future. That, I think, is much more moral than trying to use the limited resources that we have today to benefit future generations, which will be, first of all, richer, as I said, but they'll also have more technology at their command. Technologies will advance. We'll have much better information. So, and it seems to me that we've got this morality is backwards, because it is not the fact we should be helping others, not because they are our descendants, but because they are better off or not better off than we are. And there's no doubt that even under the stern reviews analyses, today's generations will be poorer than future generations. So let's take care of the poor first. We are much better off today. I'd go so far as to say that virtually the poorest person today in the United States is better off than the richest person in India was in the 19th century. So yeah, we are far richer, but it would not be right for me to insist that my grandfather should have put away all his monies to benefit me, because it would be a poor person trying to benefit a richer person. That's just crazy, I'm sorry.